Barely looks lifted.
Where are you going?
Someone there.
Should clear up soon, I imagine.
You know, I think someone's looking for you.
Percival Hastings, is it not?
No, it's Arthur. Percival went away.
Odd. There are some things you think you will never forget. But then I suppose you do.
I'm Arthur. Arthur Hastings.
Memories play tricks on you, do they not?
Why do the Germans want children?
I don't know.
Where are they taking them?
I don't know. They won't say.
When are they coming back?
No one knows. They won't say.
Why won't they say?
Well, just shut it, Percy. Just shut it. Sorry. Till the war's over, I guess. They're losing, I think.
But the radio keeps talking about victories.
Yes, but the victories keep getting closer to Berlin.
I can't hear you.
They keep winning, but they're then going backwards.
That doesn't make any sense.
It does if they're lying.
Oh, people shouldn't lie. It confuses everything.
Yes, it really does.
Hello? Constable Bevan said you're the chap who has Dr. Faraday's current address.
That's right. I've got records of everyone's address back there. All alphabetical. I'm quite proud of it.
So, where has Dr. Faraday relocated to?
Oh, I can't tell you that. You're not a constable. I guess it would take two of you to make one constable, if you had platform shoes. Right. Anyone else you'd like me to not tell you the address of?
You're very helpful.
That's what everyone says. You know, I used to patrol the street. It was lovely. Shopkeepers give you sandwiches, ladies flirt, the warm sun on your coat. One misstep, and they put you in the records room. It's hardly fair. He was breathing when I left him.
Where do you think you're going then?
They're alphabetical. Maybe I can find Dr. F's address myself. F for Faraday. Lovely. I'm famous. He certainly does have this place organised. Dr. Faraday's in Lud's home. That's crazy. Why? And how do I get to Lud's home? Aren't they renovating it?
the story is, don't go out at night, or the wolf will kill you. And I'm afraid we've come to the end of our time. Tune in again tomorrow for another bedtime story. Good night, all.
Do you think you could slow down a bit? I want to talk to you.
What?
Never was!
Down.
Oh, where are you going?
Oh, are you trying to show me something? Wait, do you have some sort of...
about? Why did I follow you?
You can save a world, but you must be strong.
Save a world? How do I save a world?
Who saves one person saves a whole world.
Who can I save?
Be strong. Save the world.
Portrait of Percy. How did that get here? Have I gone down it before?
Now is the time to dare and endure. Right, Mr. Churchill?
Bon voyage. I feel oddly guilty for not buying a ticket. Try not to dream about trains.
take your joy immediately.
What can I do for you today? Afternoon.
That would come in handy. This will be very helpful.
You must take your joy immediately.
What's your fancy today? What can I do you for today? Wise man, wise man. A word to the efficient is sufficient. Know what I mean?
You'd almost think he doesn't like unannounced visitors.
Is someone there? You can't hide forever.
Heavens! What's that smell? Like rancid cat with an overlay of... Well, he's been smoking something, hasn't he? Mr. Lightbearer?
Duck!
Sorry?
The very large bat! No?
Listen, they're waiting for you, down at the church.
You got any bennies? Boupons? Well, come on, man. You didn't bring an offering? I am the Lord thy God.
Why don't we drink some tea? Oh, and how about a nice cold bath?
A bath? Yeah. I was going to have a bath. Fans forget, man. They forget.
And this is why we mustn't disappoint them.
I used to be bottled power, man.
Oh, God. The power cell.
I'm not going to drink it. I learned that lesson.
Brilliant. Now who's going to call, Simon says? Hmm.
Are you pondering what I'm pondering?
The sewer system. Again, nothing to be concerned about. Do be careful to take a few precautions and keep tuned to good old Jack Worthing. That's me. For further updates. Ah, yes. I'm happy to inform you that the shipment of tainted vegetables has been completely...
But this is a choice!
If you hadn't heard, there had been an unfortunate outbreak of botulism in the vegetables at your local greengrocer. There's no need to worry. You won't find a single vegetable for sale in Wellington. And yes, I have one
more about my story. We only want to help you feel better.
Not to worry.
We can't hide forever.
We are finding vegetables from new sources. And I should have more about that you and
me. We only want to help you feel better.
And I'm afraid we've come to the end of our time.
Come out wherever you are. We only want to help you feel better.
This is Jack Worthing.
Come out wherever you are.
And on with your day. See you soon.
You can't hide forever.
Couldn't be better, thanks.
I hope the baker comes back from holiday soon. Ah! Aha!
Just lie down.
Why aren't you happy? You need to be happy. Who's in the house?
It's been a hard day's night, that was.
What's the rush?
You might want to see a doctor.
Look, it's not you. It's me.